Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will explain you how to make this beautiful fox logo in Adobe Illustrator. If you are new to my channel, then like my video and subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon button to get more interesting videos. Let's start. First, you can download any fox image. I already downloaded this beautiful fox image from Unsplash. Select rectangle tool, make a rectangle and rotate this and drag it here. Right click, go to transform and reflect 90 degree and copy. Now press Ctrl R to show grid lines. Take vertical grid lines and drag it here like this. Again, take other vertical line and drag it other side. Now align this rectangle according to grid lines. Select anchor point and drag it here. Select this anchor point and drag it here. Take its horizontal grid line. Like this. Select Shape Builder tool and delete unnecessary part by press Alt key. Now select this part, press Alt, make a copy and drag it here. Off. Right. Now again take a grid lines and drag it here. Press Alt, make a copy and drag it here. Select anchor point, select this anchor point and drag it here. Now select this anchor point and drag it here. Select line tool. Select line tool, make a line by holding shift key. Press Alt, make a copy this line and drag it here. Now adjust this line. Right click, go to transform and reflect this line. Now set this line here. Now delete grid lines select all of them, use Shape Builder tool and delete unnecessary part. Join this part. Now we will make color palette. Make rectangle. Make a copy this rectangle. Select eyedropper tool. And select color this. Select eyedropper tool and give color. Select this part and give white color. Select this part, give orange color. Now it's time to apply some gradients. Go to window and gradients. Now make the eyes and nose of the fox. Select polygon tool. Give 3 point and OK.
horizontal. Check the horizontal.
So our beautiful fox logo is ready. If you enjoy my video, then like my video and subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon button to get more interesting videos. Thank you for watching.